Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to leave the Windows Insider program without restoring your computer. The Windows Insider program is a free program open to everyone that lets people sign up to trial and test beta releases of Microsoft's Windows operating system before they're released to the general public. As a result, users in the Windows Insider preview program get to test the latest new functionality and features before everyone else gets them. The downside to being in the Windows Insider preview program is that these are truly in a beta state, and they are likely to be very buggy and could potentially cause problems using software and hardware that worked just fine before. One big misconception with the Windows Insider preview program is that if you want to leave the program, the only way out is to restore your computer to either its default factory settings or to a previous state prior to when you were a Windows Insider member. If you're willing to ride the latest Windows Insider preview release a little bit longer, you can opt out of the Windows Insider program and your operating system will receive the next public, stable release of Windows, fully removing you from the Windows Insider preview program and saving you from having to wipe out or roll back your computer to do it. And now, the steps to leave the Windows Insider preview program. Step 1. Click the Windows icon in the lower left corner of your screen to launch the Start menu. Step 2. Scroll down through the list of applications in the Start menu until you get to Settings, and then click Settings. The Windows Settings screen opens, displaying a variety of options, such as System, Devices, Phone, Apps, Accounts, and more. Step 3. Click Update and Security at the very end of the list of options on the Windows Settings screen. The Update and Security screen opens. Step 4. Select Windows Insider Program at the bottom of the list of options on the left side of the screen. The Windows Insider Program appears on the right side of the screen. Step 5. Click the gray Stop Insider Preview Builds button toward the top of the Windows Insider Program section. A blue Stop Getting Insider Content window appears on the screen. Step 6. Select Stop Insider Builds Completely toward the bottom of the Stop Getting Insider Content screen. A dialog box appears, asking if you're sure you want to stop receiving Windows Insider builds. Step 7. Click Confirm in the dialog box. A Stop Insider Preview Build screen appears, telling you thanks for being part of the Windows Insider program and informing you that you'll need to restart your device to ensure that you are removed from the Windows Insider program. Step 8. Click Restart Now to restart your computer. You'll continue to operate using the last Windows Insider preview build that was installed on your computer until Microsoft pushes out another public release of the Windows operating system.